What can I build today with Azure Mixed Reality Services? We are so excited for developers to start building today with Azure Mixed Reality Services. And there's two types of experiences in particular that we think are interesting today. The first type is shared cross-platform mixed reality experiences. So imagine being an interior designer and designing a new layout for one of your clients. Being on a HoloLens and designing that layout and wanting your client to be able to participate via an iPad and view and edit the layout that you're putting together. This is a question we get from our customers all the time. How can the different participants on different devices come together to collaborate on a mixed reality experience? This is what Azure Spatial Anchors enables today. Whether you are a developer on UWP for HoloLens, ARKit for iOS, AR Core for Android, or Unity cross-platform, we encourage you to start building shared mixed reality experiences today. The second type of experience is persisted mixed reality content that's connected in the real world. So for example, imagine walking into your office building and wondering where your coworker's desk or office is, being able to look up with your iPhone or with your HoloLens on and get directions to their office. Azure Spatial Anchors builds a connected map of your world and then enables you to persist it and share it across your devices. We encourage you to get started with building these today. We would love to hear about what you're building, so if you'd like to share it with us, please do via hashtag Spatial Anchors.